That goes off the stick of Robinson, and Brennan has to come back. Abbott steps across the blue line, feeds it along to Jerry D'Amigo, scores! Jerry D'Amigo rips one over the shoulder of Hammond. And Jerry D'Amigo continues his torrid pace.
He takes the feed from Spencer Abbott at that neutral zone sort of transition game off the far goal post and in. So the perfect shot beats the goalie Hammond. And as a result, the Marlies have a shorthanded tally, a power play goal, and a 2-0 lead.